Wait till I got out of class, used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Snowy. And the good Lord said, "Arise, my son, arise, and you shall be healed."
Quick, quick, quick. Name one famous gay person in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, got your answer? Now notice how you said James Charles.
We got one jelly straw here, and it says right here, "Do not swallow product whole." That sounds like a challenge to me. Ouch.
Mariah Carey is so rich, she has a pool on top of a pool on top of the ocean. I am the smartest man in the world, but is that a dinosaur? The earth is actually a donut, and the reason the sky is blue is because you see the ocean above you. Oh, you high, high. I know life gets this bad. Just put it in right, so your screen will go back together. It'll be like a brand new phone. Name a sport. Have you ever tried to rush out of bed to go pee and rush back so you don't lose any tired? The answer is yes.
I'm a leprechaun!
And ew, I could totally not tolerate that. Alright, now let's play our game.
Screw this stuff. This stuff freaking hurts. Still, it hurt as a kid and it hurts now. Who is the person that decided, yeah, let's put a bunch of this stuff all over the playground? It won't hurt when kids fall on top of a bunch of freaking splinters.
This is the Mexican border right here, so, and it just ends. I don't know why, but I've been to Mexico.
Ever since I was little, I would eat strawberries and my cheeks would swell. I'm gonna show you how bad they swell. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
My heart went...